Need help dealing with your data landscape in the face of data discovery problems, inconsistent language usage, and stale or unreliable data? The SAP Datasphere Catalog provides the tools you need to implement an effective data governance strategy. As a catalog administrator, you have a variety of features at your disposal. You can use the monitoring tool to connect different data and analytic systems in your landscape to the catalog. Once in the catalog, you can enrich these assets to improve their quality. You can create a business glossary of terms to promote common, consistent understanding of business language within your company. For each term, you can assign categories . Specify keywords and synonyms. And add a definition. You can create KPIs to track performance goals for your company. For each KPI, you can assign categories, specify keywords, set thresholds, define the calculation, and add a definition. You can then assign the KPI to specific assets. And finally, you can use tag hierarchies to classify your assets into clear categories for organization. Within a tag hierarchy, you can define specific tags and apply color coding. These tags can then be assigned to assets in the catalog to make them easier to find. Once you've enriched your assets, you can then publish these trusted versions for all catalog users in your organization to discover and consume. As a catalog user, you can use the advanced search and filtering options to explore published assets in a catalog. When you find something of interest, you can view its properties to determine if it's the right asset to use. And this is just part of what you can do with the SAP Datasphere Catalog to manage your data landscape. For more details on how to use the catalog, check out help.sap.com for more information and try it for yourself today.